Well, we're going out on a deer hunt in the evening in Indiana. Colors are still fairly green. So we're going to give it a try and see what we can do as far as finding a deer. So anyway, we'll see what happens this evening. I'll try to get some of it on film. This morning I walked into a dozen turkeys. So I don't want that to happen again. Catch you later. I'll turn it on later. Well, that's my deer blind out in the woods. And I leave a little bit of a unzipped section. That lets the air circulate through. Otherwise, it gets all damp on the inside. And that's all turns to frost if it gets really cold outside. I had a cornfield next to us. And I heard the corn picker, so I'm hoping that he doesn't come around this way or this area is done. I'll have to move to another spot and get up in a tree stand. This year I'm starting out using the crossbow. There's my crossbow. Haven't got a deer with it yet, but we're close on turkeys with it. inside my blind right now, getting ready to head out. It's getting dark outside. This is the inside. And I'm sitting on a chair. Packing it in. Okay, we're out deer hunting this morning, next day, early, and it's bright and beautiful day, but no animals moving. This is a buck scrape here. It's where they get in there and they paw the ground, they urinate on it, and wait for the does to come by. And they'll pick up their scent and track them down. Deer hunting in an Indiana tree stand. Ladder stand, I should say. sitting in my tree stand.